Team Flex, what we're playing. We're on Mission 5 Bravo, Teardrop Iron. So we're in a subway station, and we have to extract the hostage, which we know where the hostage location is. The extraction zone is where we're starting at, so we have to get the hostage all the way back there. And there are two hidden bombs that we can disarm as a secondary objective if we want. And there are also three hidden tangos out there. So, here we go.
He will fire on me, correct?
No. He's unaware.
Okay.
Where now?
No, other side. You can't shoot through the wall. There's cover against the wall, so you have to use the other side.
Oh, correct. So I'd have to destroy the cover first.
You could do that too.
Bang.
Well, no, you put the disc here.
Oh, okay.
Because you either put it to the left or the right of the...
And then bang.
And bang. So now you have line of sight to the objective.
It's a bomb.
And it's a bomb. Yep. Yep, right there. So again, now we're gonna get the template out here. Figure out what the colors are. Blue, red, and yellow. Okay. Back. We are on the rookie, so it is the big yellow disc to use, and all I have to do is flick them off the colors. Disarm it. I have a very short time when you're ready.
And go.
One, two, three.
Plenty of time.
About 10 seconds left over. So, pretty neat little mechanic there. Let me just put in a clear objective. Patrols will move. He's on 8. 8 to 9. 1 to 2. Okay, so you made noise.
I did.
Let's go in there. So they're all unaware because all the doors are blocking any, we'll say, sound waves getting through. Nobody's against the doors either. Otherwise, that would make them aware. But right now, we're okay. So. So we don't spawn any because we're on 16, doesn't relate to any color, but we do reduce the noise by 1. So no tangos in line of sight to take cover, tangos will attack if there's another one shooting, and now we move the timer down 1, and you're up. What do you know?
Actually, that time, huh?
Just happened to find the bombs. Still unaware. Nothing happens, so the sound goes away. Now we're on 14, so now next time it'll be yellow. So you're up. Set. Go. Got him. Plenty of time. So that makes the other objective complete. So now we just gotta get the hostage out. So you still have your other action, because interacting with the bomb is a free action.
You know what? I'm just gonna suck up against this wall. Eventually they're gonna come around. Wait, let's rethink this. He's gonna go there. I think we should be alright if I stay against that wall, because he'll come down and around, and by that time I'll have him dead. This guy, I'm worried about him.
Well, yellow just circulates right around in here. So the only time I have to worry about them is when extracting the hostage. Take your turn, your other action.
I'm good right there. Oh, over one, sorry.
Over the corner. That's a better spot.
Why?
1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, patrols move. 8, 9, 3, 4. Sight, so he's gonna stay right there.
Yeah, sure, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Should just wait right there. I have one action left. That way the next turn I can go in, grab, and get out. Hopefully. That's the plan. Just move. Oh yeah, I moved right in front of the door, so I'm definitely not letting me do anything with him yet. So let's just go down. Oh no, we got a spawn. Spawning this time. Now we move it down for the new round. You're not doing anything, and I'm not doing anything because I got patrols right there. He's going to 2.
Oh, that's 6.
Spawn, no line of sight to shoot. Okay, so now it's your turn.
Ignore your bitch hole.
Okay. I'm going to open the door, I'm going to take up that tango. Yeah, take him out and at least get to the hostage. And I think that's an action to tell him to follow you, so I have to sit there and wait, and then the next turn I can start taking him out. So, opening the door is a free action. burst. Cover. There goes the patrol. And we'll save ammo. So, two noise here. Got the hostage. She's gonna follow me. Spawning. Two, so one roll. Perfect. Reduce by one. Line of sight. No one has line of sight. Good. No attacks. Round 12. You're up.
Bang. Yeah.
He's dead. Reached around the corner and just shot him.
The muzzle against the back of his head. Let it go.
Yep. Alright, so now if you have a hostage, follow me. 1, 2, 4. He's gonna go for cover.
Yep. Sees me, obviously.
Wrong. No, he doesn't. Because you can't use that corner spot. Because it's like you're both up against the corner, okay. So you're not gonna see each other.
So I can't do this way.
But he's gonna have a shot on me, though. Shot, cover takes it. It's destroyed. Spawn in. If it's like one, so two. All you do is shoot him so you can get another action.
That cover if you need it.
One of these, so there's only one noise left.
Because
you did shoot it. Shooting, so it's your turn. You reduce the noise. Four, as we extract with the hostage, and both bombs defused. That worked pretty well.